What if I told you we had a rifle from a manufacturer that has been in business producing guns since 1791? Well, not many manufacturers can say that, but J.P. Sauer & Son can, and to that end, we have the Sauer 100 Field Shoot Rifle. I'm Kristen for Guns.com, and we're gonna shoot some 6.5 PRC today. Sauer makes a number of different models based around this same action. The one that we have here is called the Field Shoot. You'll see right off the bat what sets it off is the stock. It's actually a laminated beechwood with a dark oil finish, and the star of the show here is the adjustability. We have the comb adjustment as well as the adjustment at the buttstock with included shims for length of pull. It's great for customizing that fit to the individual shooter, and because this is built as kind of a target, a competition, and a varmint rifle, we want to make sure that rifle fits well because the goal is ultimate incredible accuracy. But really the star of the show here is the adjustable comb, which is a heavy polymer. All we need to do is loosen these two adjustments and we're able to move that up and down. There's even enough play that we can add a little cant, forward or back, should we want that. And also, we see an adjustable spacer here, so we can take this out, we can add spacers, and we can adjust the length of pull, and that curved rubber butt pad really sits nice and tightly on the shoulder. We'll see as we work forward on the stock here, a nice tapered line that comes to a very full palm swell. It looks awfully heavy, but I don't have the biggest hands, and it's very comfortable right there. Now we'll see as we cycle that action, we've got the 3-lug bolt and a 60-degree throw, so it's a nice quick action. We'll look at the 3-position safety here on the Field Shoot. We'll just clear our action. When we come all the way back, you'll see to the rear white dot, the action is locked. We're on safe. We move one click forward. We can't fire, but we can now open the bolt and clear that chamber. And then obviously all the way forward, we see our cocking indicator on and we're in fire. We look at the drop box magazine here on the Field Shoot, which is very close to flush. Our release button is right here at the front. That lets it come free. We're a polymer double stack magazine. This is in the 6.5 PRC. It locks up nice with an audible click. So we get a nice lock up with an audible click. I really want you to pay attention here to the trigger. This is a single stage adjustable trigger from 2.2 to 4.2 pounds, and it breaks crisp and it is helping me punch out bullseyes. We look at what drives accuracy on this rifle, and in that end, we've topped it with a scope. We'll see we have the Miopta Optica 6 here. This is the Dicratec scope with that color shifting reticle that doesn't require batteries. It's a fantastic scope. And the nice thing about the Sauer 100, you think, where am I going to get bases to fit a Sauer? Well, the nice thing is they're designed to take Remington 700 bases. So these on the 6.5 PRC are actually bases for a Remington 700 long action, meaning you have lots to choose from in the gun shop and online. Sauer is no stranger to making accurate rifles, and they use that technology on guns that cost much more than this one does, but get you some of that same performance in a more affordably priced rifle. And to do that, we have a bedded action here and a free float barrel. Now on the 6.5 PRC, this is a 24-inch match grade barrel, hammer forged, and this is threaded, so you can add a suppressor, you can add a muzzle brake, or whatever kind of device you might like there on the muzzle. When we look at this package, it's a hefty looker, and it also feels that way. As I'm holding this in my hands, we're sitting just about 12 pounds. The rifle by itself, no scope, no ammo, nothing on it, is weighing at 9.6 pounds. So that's why they consider this a target, a competition, and a varmint gun. This is not something you want to lug up the mountain after sheep. But if you like Sauer and you want to hunt with one, you can get this very similar action in a lighter weight model gun. The stock adds a lot of weight to this, as does the very heavy barrel. While we can hunt with this rifle, no problem, and I fully intend to take it up in my fixed deer stand, this is made for a bench. You get that nice flat forend, which means it works well on a bipod or it works well on bags, or even in the field if you throw your backpack down, you've got a nice stable rest here. To that end, you'll see not one but two sling swivels here, which allows you one for your sling and one so that bipod can also stay on the rifle. I want to touch on a couple of very unique design features to the Sauer 100 rifle, specifically this model. What we look at when we see the barrel connection here to the receiver, there's no barrel nut, there's no exterior mounting that you can see, and that's because they use something called a heat lock process that permanently affixes the barrel to the receiver. That means two things. One, you have a very strong connection. There's no chance of any weakness or anything failing in that connection. The bad part, the slight downside to that, if you were planning on putting tens of thousands of rounds through the rifle, you can't ever replace the barrel. Are most of us ever going to do that? No, probably not, but it's something to be aware of. The other very interesting thing about the Sauer, and it's quite unique to this rifle, is when we look at the face of the bolt, we see not one, but two ejectors on that bolt face. And the reason for that is for sure extraction and ejection. They want those cases to kick down low, away from the scope, and with authority and away from the gun. Love it or hate it, we all know that the 6.5 Creedmoor is all the rage these days, but if you're focused on the Creedmoor, you're forgetting about a very important caliber that's new to the market, and that's Hornady's collaboration with Sauer for this 6.5 PRC. That stands for Precision Rifle Cartridge, and this baby was made for match shooting, but they also learned in that process that it works very well for longer range hunting. Here's a closer look at this 6.5 PRC. This is the Hornady Precision Hunter. This is a 143 grain ELDX bullet, ideal for longer range hunting. They also do the ELD match bullet in 147 grain. And while it's getting difficult to find 6.5 PRC ammo right now, the exciting thing is that Federal Premium is also coming out with their new Terminal Ascent in the 6.5 PRC. Well, we've done some zeroing, and I can tell you without shooting the accuracy group that I am incredibly impressed with this rifle, the scope, and the ammunition, and the caliber in the 6.5 PRC. So here we go with our official accuracy test. We're shooting the Hornady match grade. This is the ELD match bullet in 147 grain. We're at 100 yards, which for a rifle like this should be a piece of cake. So if I do my part, I fully expect this rifle to punch out the same hole. We've got a nice wind, but I'm going to try to do it, and you're along with me for the ride. So here we go. That's right in the bullseye there, just like I want to see it. Cutting that first hole, and if I do my part, we'll do it again. There it is. I can see it nice and clear through my Miapta Optica 6 scope. That is three shots that are cutting hole on hole on hole. Oh, this rifle makes me feel pretty good about myself. That's a three-shot, 100-yard group using that S100 field shoot and Hornady's match grade, 147 grain ELD match bullets in 6.5 PRC. That's a fantastic group for the conditions we were shooting in. And this rifle guarantees five-shot minute of angle accuracy, and I think it'll do 10 without a problem. It's just a fantastic shooter. If you're in the market for Sauer rifles like this one, we have a number of models in the guns.com vault, and even some Sauer SL5 shotguns. I'm Kristen for guns.com. Thanks for joining me today on the range. Give us a like, share, and hit that subscribe button to our channels to stay up to date on the latest guns like this Sauer and other hunting rifles and shotguns that I'll be sending your way.